Oklahoma City Thunder in Denver taking on the Nuggets. Nikola Jokic leads the Denver Nuggets against Paul George and his visiting Thunder. Paul George, with the defense, gets a deflection and off to the races. It comes back to Paul George for the slam. Russell Westbrook with the assist. And there's Paul George, might be your MVP. All right, Jokic, nice pass, finds Will Barton with the under reverse layup. Then Isaiah Thomas off balance, three-pointer plus the foul. He'd go on to miss the free throw. Westbrook coming down, blowing past the defense. Finger roll. On the other side for the Nuggets, Nikola Jokic showing off the footwork and then knocks down the hook shot. We are tied at 38, folks. Second quarter action here. More from Isaiah Thomas as he knocks down the pull-up three-pointer. Westbrook kicks it to Paul George, who then drives in for the slam. More second quarter action. Plumlee finding Jokic for the corner three. And teammates being unselfish, feeding Jokic another three-pointer. Nikola Jokic stats at the half, 19 points on 3-for-5 shooting with 7 assists. Halftime, Nuggets up 13. All right, so this tip-in will go in for Jokic plus the foul on Westbrook. All right, moving on. Nikola Jokic continues to score. This time finishes with the layup. And then Will Barton finds Nikola Jokic for the three. Paul George gets the steal, leading the NBA in steals per game. Finds Isaiah Thomas and hits the buzzer beater from half court. Whoa! Fourth quarter action. Isaiah Thomas drives, puts it up, gets the bounce. Count it. He would go on to miss the free throw. And in the fourth quarter, continued OKC cuts into the lead. They would go on a 27-6 Thunder run. Paul George gets busy, finishing on the other end. And Schroeder makes his presence known with a three-pointer. Then Schroeder finds Russell Westbrook for a deep three. Suddenly it's an 8-point game, folks. All right, but Denver responds. Jamal Murray knocks down a three-pointer. Jokic, penetrate, kick out. Murray for another three-pointer. Fourth quarter, as the time is winding down. Russell Westbrook turns the ball over and is not happy about the call. Great defense from the Nuggets. And all of that great effort would pay off as the Nuggets get the win, 121-112.